still get excited about seeing avalanches of all scales. I mean, I kind of like the little ones, maybe there's some interesting things that you're watching, but watching a big avalanche.